What's good, homies at home? That's just your boy RC here. Getting ready to get into this video by the richest called 10 More Awkward Moments Caught on Twitch. Now, you know, Twitch is always catching awkward moments, like the occasional more relevant nip slips that happen on Twitch to the one teenager with the dildo in his or her room. That's happened. I've seen like videos of where like people have reported like scarce or like burn news or whatever, where they reported that something like that happened to just plain awkward and shocking moments on Twitch. I mean, it happens all the time. But anyway, we're gonna take a look and see what the top 10 most awkward moments on Twitch are as determined by the richest. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Remember to smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe, share, follow me on Twitter RC underscore reacts, follow me on Instagram at RC reacts. Let's go ahead and hop into this video right now. I cannot wait to get into this. I know it's gonna be good. I can't wait to see
In the
who's on
past
this
decade,
list.
gaming has become more interactive, as gamers are not only talking to each other, but also showcasing themselves on video.
And
Twitch has
teaming with
become
each other,
one of the
yeah,
most
Twitch.
popular ways to watch gamers
Not
online, and
YouTube,
because
but
it's live,
Twitch.
you never
Sorry.
know what's going to
What's gonna
happen.
happen?
Here are 10 awkward moments caught on Twitch.
People have got
Before we get
swatted
rolling,
on
all of
Twitch
you to
before,
first
like
hit
live on
Stay Home Riches
Twitch,
by hitting
which
that
is
subscribe
stupid, to
button.
be honest. I don't know why people just swat people for no
Under the
reason.
bed.
Under the bed? What's under the
Twitch
bed?
streamer Fuseli was talking
Ooh.
about Pokemon Go with her followers when they got a
A
glimpse of
glimpse of
another
another
side
side.
of her life. As Fuseli was sitting.
That's what I was talking about. This is one of the videos that I was talking about where she got, well, on Twitch she was talking about Pokemon Go and a dildo was caught under her bed. Like, this is like the thing I was talking about. You see, just random awkward things happen on Twitch. I mean, that's the way it is.
Swivel chair and moving it back and forth, her viewers
Purple
got a glimpse of a purple vibrator under her bed. When asked about it, she tried to say it was her guitar, but that
It
was on the wrong
wasn't
side.
no guitar. There's no such thing as a purple guitar. Yeah,
Awkward
right.
hit on.
Awkward hit on. Somebody
This
got hit
button
on.
drops as one of the most awkward conversations on Twitch. A Twitch duo known as Trump and Eloise often interact, and while it's hard to know what's going on, people have tried to make sense of the
Oh,
conversation.
someone tried to
Trump
flirt
is
with
hitting
her.
on Eloise, but then she says something about him being gay, which the followers go nuts over, and then the poor guy spends the rest of the time
Oh
trying to
my
defend his
God.
heterosexuality.
That's messed up.
Twitch therapist.
Twitch therapist, really?
Perhaps it isn't a good time to give a depressed and suicidal person a tough love pep talk while you're streaming live on Twitch. But this
That's
gamer
messed
just
up.
lets the person have it by telling them off, and that if they can't handle the tough situation they're
That's
in,
messed up.
then maybe they should go ahead and kill themselves.
I hope his Twitch account was suspended, because especially because I've dealt with depression and suicide before, like suicidal thoughts. You don't give a tough love prep talk like that and said that if they can't handle this situation or that situation, they should go kill themselves. I hope this guy got his Twitch account banned. I hope he did. Some jackass.
Probably not the greatest situation to
No,
be
it's
doing that.
not.
Bad
Bad
kitty.
kitty. Oh, this.
Twitch user.
This has been talked about numerous times where that kitten struck her in her eye. That's why black people don't do cats. And if they do, they have a lot of white friends. I'm just putting it out there. No offense to anybody. I'm just keeping it 100. Like I said, I keep it 100. I don't bullshit my viewers. I keep it 100. But
JJ
that's
was live
true.
streaming when her cat revealed the secret behind the curtain. As
Wow.
JJ was sitting there, you hear a noise as her backdrop and lights come crashing down as her.
Oh, I thought this was the one where the kitten, because that's happened on Twitch before too.
Cat rushes off to the left side of the screen.
Okay, now that
Fuseli
is
later revealed
cute.
Ava JJ was the wizard and the cat was Dorothy.
On
On
fire.
fire. Twitch streamer Dasuke was showing off a new oil-based lighter that he bought. He
Wow,
accidentally burned
oil-based
himself
lighter.
and he threw the lighter to the side, which landed into a trash can. The light ignited the items, and then he threw the burning thief into a pile of cardboard. All the while,
Big
sound
fail.
effects from his
Big
Minecraft
fail.
game
Not
cut
even
off,
L.
and the stream continuing. He
Wow.
ended up burning his house down.
Oh, that's messed up.
Robbery.
Robert.
Twitch user Sajay Dean was playing the game Dota 2
while I think this just happened like about 2 weeks ago. I think this just happened. Well, not 2 weeks ago, but it happened some time ago on Twitch. I remember this happening. And she either got... That was another Twitch streamer that happened to where they had a gun and they called the police.
And they ordered Sajay Dean to the ground while they took her belongings and robbed her at gunpoint.
Because something like this happened.
The stream still continues until the webcam blacks out.
Accidental donation. Because there's a lot of similar like stuff happening on Twitch too.
On Twitch from a crying kid begging for it back. That's exactly what happened to Twitch user Midnight Mafia after she invited an 11-year-old kid to play in a group with her. The kid made a
wow, that's messed up. He made a $200 donation to get her attention, and then they completely freaked out because they used their parents' credit card. Wow.
And completely freaked out because they used their parents' credit card. Midnight was super nice and issued a refund.
Nice job, kid.
Twitch Flash. Female gamer Legendary Leah 1 was streaming live on Twitch when she lifted her leg and got up. However, viewers noticed something a bit extra under her skirt.
A bit extra.
She accidentally flashed her followers with her goods below the belt. On Twitter, Legendary Leah 1 tried to pass off the flash as her thighs.
It wasn't her thighs. Oh, the milkshake brought her boys to the yard. That's what it was. Her milkshake. I'm just saying. Arrested and robbed. What? Arrested and robbed?
Mr. Big had a visit from the cops while he was streaming live due to a noise complaint. It seemed to be going okay until the cop asks him to identify himself, which he didn't feel comfortable doing. After an argument, he gets arrested and taken away. Again, while streaming live. If that wasn't bad enough, then he gets robbed by his neighbor, which was all captured on
That is super messed up. He got robbed by his neighbor.
DSP getting ready to go live in a rather
Everybody was talking about this. This happened a few months ago, I think.
He realized that his camera was on while he was giving
Self-love. That's what it was. Some self-love. He loves himself.
Ready to go live on Twitch? Make sure you know when your camera's on and be aware
and when it's off. Twitch getting people in trouble. Twitch getting people in trouble, especially big streamers. I've noticed that it's like a trend, a pattern. It's getting a lot of big, like, Twitch streamers in trouble, and they could be like self-love or people like having sex. Like, I remember, was it Scarce talked about this a while ago? A while back, this happened on Twitch. This guy and his girl was getting ready to have some lovemaking session, but the camera was still on. Twitch be getting people in trouble, and then they're like, I mean, it be getting them in trouble over the minorest things too. Like, if you accidentally have a dildo on camera and you don't know it, your Twitch account has been suspended. I mean, that is the stupidest thing. Twitch just be a little too PG friendly, like too user friendly. I mean, come on now. They didn't know, you shouldn't penalize them at all. But hopefully you enjoyed the video. But if they do know, then they should be penalized. But if they don't, you shouldn't penalize them. You should give them a warning. Like, you can let them know in an email, give them a warning. But hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Remember to smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe, share. And until next time, it's your boy RC signing off. Much love. Peace.